uptight today. Paranoia is all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first and how the pressure was fed, but I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. But the face that I hold inside, face that awakes when I close my eyes, face that I watch every time I lie, face that laughs every time I fall.